What is Ligato? In short, Ligato is an open source framework for building CNFs. The Ligato platform allows you to create a CNF in such a way that, first, it provides a requested network functionality. Second, it meets the requirements of the cloud-native paradigm. In a nutshell, the Ligato framework is a set of plugins. In general, plugins can be understood as modules that provide specific function or perform specific tasks. Ligato offers a whole range of different plugins that can be assembled in various combinations to create CNFs of different flavors. Another important fact about Ligato is that it is a framework written in Golang. So if you want to take a full advantage of this platform, a certain level of Go programming skill is needed. Each CNF that we built using the Ligato platform is supposed to offer a number of network functions. The maximum set of these functions is determined by what the vector packet processor capabilities in that area are, since this is the main data plane considered in Ligato. Additionally, if there is such a need, you can also make use of native Linux network functionality. To manage and control those functions, Ligato offers a dedicated set of plugins both for BPP and Linux networking. What is also very important, CNFs developed in the Ligato framework are adapted to interact with other microservices in the cloud, for example with external services that use various remote procedure call clients, with local warehouses, with key-value data stores, and so on. Ligato-based CNFs also offer high-level observability, as they can generate an extensive set of telemetry data and various types of statistics that can be retrieved by external monitoring system. All this is possible thanks to the use of appropriate plugins. Now, let's do a short overview of the plugins offered by the Ligato platform. As we've said, to manage and control network functions offered by VPP, Ligato provides a number of VPP plugin implementation. For example, the interface plugin allows you to create and manage the various types of interfaces available on VPP. For example, software loopback, tap, MEMIF, IF packets, VXLAN tunnel, and many more. When creating an interface of a given type, you can configure its basic parameters, such as MAC address, IP address, etc., as well as interface-specific parameters. The multifunctional L3 plugin allows you to configure ARP entries, ARP proxy, L3 routes, cross-connects, IP neighbor scanning, VRFs, and VRRP. Another example is the NAT plugin, which supports configuration of NAT 4.4, including more advanced options such as static mapping and load balancing for DNAT mode. Of course, this is not an exhaustive list. There are other VPP plugins available, like ABF, IPFIX, IPsec, segment routing, or WireGuard. Additionally, the following plugins have been implemented for Linux networking. The Linux interface plugin manages Linux-based VIF and TAP interfaces. The namespace plugin handles Linux network namespace configuration. The L3 plugin supports the configuration of Linux ARP entries and Linux L3 routes. And the IP table plugin manages the Linux IP tables utility. As for the other plugins, they are as follows. There is a status check plugin that collects and aggregates the status information of all other plugins. This information can then be reported to external clients. Another example is the log manager that allows you to configure the log levels for individual plugins. Different log levels choices such as debug, info, error, and the like are available. Process manager, in turn, allows you to create processes through which you can manage and monitor other plugins. You can also use a Kafka plugin, which is an adapter to Kafka message bus. For communication with an external etc key value data store, there is an appropriate plugin. Similarly, the console plugin acts as key value data store adapter for console. The gRPC plugin in turn allows external application and clients to communicate using the gRPC API when interacting with other Ligato components. There is also a REST plugin available, that provides a general purpose HTTP server that can be used by plugins to expose a REST API to external clients and applications. These are just some examples of plugins Ligato offers out of the box. There are more. Moreover, developers can create their own custom plugins because Ligato is an open and extensible framework. Combining the functionalities provided by individual plugins into a larger whole allows you to create the so-called software agents that manage and control underlying network functions. This is the essence of the Ligato framework. It comes with a standard implementation of such an agent called VPP agent. This is a kind of a universal solution that controls the VPP data plane, thanks to the wide range of plugins used, and thus offers a rich suite of network functions. For more details, you can visit the following GitHub repository.